Oh, Miss Woodhouse, may I look, please? I cannot wait another second. Incredible. You have expressed her completely.
Mr. Elton, really? You exaggerate.
Indeed, I do not. Nor cannot.
The reason I have not done a portrait in so long is because the spouse of the subject always complains. As there are no husbands or wives here, I trust I may proceed safely.
No husbands or wives at present, Miss Woodhouse.
You've made her too tall. It may not be Miss Smith's height in terms of measurement, but it is surely the height of her character.